write you a letter on our wedding day since we decided not to write our own vows. My gift to you today is something I put a lot of hard work and planning to pull off. I know you will love it. I would have never imagined by saying yes I'd go to a haunted house on October 9th, 1999 that I would have met the love of my life. I remember that night so clearly, from riding in your little blue truck to our first kiss. Now look at us, 15 years later, still madly in love. There is so much I want to say to you, but I know I'll probably forget things as my mind is racing. I cannot wait to see you in a couple of hours. Now I have the biggest case of butterflies ever. I am beyond excited this day has finally arrived. I will probably cry happy tears all day, especially walking down the aisle. You make my life complete. We have created the most beautiful family. I am blessed to share my life with you and to watch our children grow together. I am grateful to have met you at such a young age because I get to love you basically my entire life. So today, as we celebrate our love, I want you to know that you have made me the happiest girl in the world. Thank you for allowing me to experience this amazing day. I only loved you for years. I love you more than you will ever know. With my whole heart, for my whole life, Natalie.
To my beautiful bride, it doesn't seem that long ago. We were just two big kids madly in love with one another. And at last, here we are, 15 years into our life's journey, becoming husband and wife. Over the years, I have watched you become the beautiful woman that you are today. Your laugh, your smile, your kindness, your love, everything about you makes me love you more and more each day. I would say that I'm a lucky guy, but I'm not. I'm truly blessed to be able to spend the rest of my life with such a beautiful woman. You are my mountain, my rock, the love of my life, my everything, and with you I am complete. You made me the happiest man in the world the day you said yes. Now I'm going to make you the happiest woman in the world by saying, I do, babe, forever and ever.
My heart will be your shelter.
And my arms will be your home.
And my arms will be your home.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
My heart will be your shelter. And my arms will be your home. With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
So, Brad and Natalie, you've stood before me to vow your love to each other. You've exchanged rings. You've shared in a sand ceremony with your beautiful family, and you've agreed to be married according to the laws of the state of Florida. So let it be known that you are now joined body and soul, and that this bond is sacred and eternal. And so now, by the power vested in me by the state of Florida, it's my great honor and my privilege to now pronounce you husband and wife. Brad, you may now kiss your beautiful bride.
Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run, how we will cry. I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run, how we will cry. Send me on my way.
to build my way.
And all that you are yet to be.
I would like to reach out my hand, only say, only tell you to run.
On my way, on my way.
Remember to see me, buddy.